What I can say about cross-group networking, what I can say about water cooler talk is that it is a very, very different type of group. Most groups, when people come to network, it's like, oh, look at me and look at what I'm trying to sell. It's not at all like that with cross-group networking in the water cooler talk. We are seriously all there to build each other up and really help each other grow and connect people. There's so many connections that go on within cross-group. It's all about collaboration. It's not about competition. And that's what I love about it. Like Mike says, GROUP stands for the golden rule of uniting people in business and networking. And it really is. It's bringing all kinds of people from different areas, different aspects to all help each other grow. I learned about the secret, I want to say like 8 or 10 years ago. And it really, really resonated with me because I've always believed, I almost believe like we're a magnet. I also believe in the law of reciprocity. I do believe that the more you give and the more referrals you give and the more you want to help others, all of a sudden it comes back to you.